Brothers and sisters, allow me to shift your attention to the life of a Muslim. A mentality that Allah Almighty has gifted us with that keeps us smiling 24 hours a day. Even in some of the most difficult and tricky of circumstances, we have the tools. We have the ability. Allah has given us the mechanisms to keep us happy, to keep us smiling in all of the circumstances. Come with me now, dear brothers and sisters, and consider the situation of a person whose cash is a little bit low. This person is still able to remain happy. Why? Because he reads in the book of Allah, where Allah Almighty says, there isn't a moving creature on the face of the earth except that it is upon Allah to provide for it. He remains happy. When this Muslim finds himself feeling degraded, others are trying to debase him, humiliate him, to embarrass him, the Muslim is able to remain happy. And that is because he reads in the book of Allah, where Allah Almighty says, all dignity belongs to Allah and to the Messenger and to the believers as well. He remains happy. When the Muslim finds himself afraid, he's scared, others are threatening him, they are putting his life in danger, he is able to remain happy. And that is because he reads in the book of Allah, where Allah says, is Allah not enough for his servant? Ya Allah. Is Allah not enough for his servant? When the Muslim finds himself alone, isolated, without companionship, deserted, he is able to remain happy. And that is because he reads in the Quran, where Allah Almighty says, don't be sad, Allah is with us. And he reads in the book of Allah, where he says, your Lord has not forsaken you, nor does he hate you. Allahu Akbar. When a Muslim finds himself unable to express his problems, there isn't anybody who wants to hear his issues, nobody understands his or her dilemma, the Muslim is able to remain happy. And that is because he reads in the Quran, where Allah Almighty says, I only complain of my sorrow and my grief to Allah. When a Muslim finds himself meeting a huge hardship, a back-breaking difficulty, he is able to remain happy because he reads in the Quran, with hardship comes ease. With hardship comes ease. Allahu Akbar, dear brothers and sisters. How blessed we are. How gifted we are. Allah has given us a mentality I think a lot of us perhaps take for granted. A mentality that we as Muslims wish to introduce to the whole world. A win-win situation for the believer.